awesome!
Thank you.
That was pretty awesome. Thanks for your help. Here's your hoverboard.
Whoa, and it's autographed. To Ratchet and Clank, the chillest dudes I've ever hung out with on a hostile alien planet. Cool.
Will you be able to get home on your own?
I'll be okay, though I don't think I'll be able to compete in the Blackwater City hoverboard competition. Kind of a bummer, dude. Hey, have either of you little dudes seen my age? I feel kind of bad leaving him out here. He doesn't do well with nature.
We should search the area for Skid's agent. He may need our assistance.
Hey! Oh, dude, I hope this isn't a career-ending injury.
Attention, future consumer. While the Skid McMark Sports Shack appreciates your enthusiasm, you are now trespassing in a restricted area. Please vacate the construction site.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
Nice!
Mr. Zircon. Mr. Zircon is here to kill. Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
Oh, reinforcements!
Have you been killed by Mr. Zircon yet? You trust Mr. Zircon equals die.
That's the last of them.
That was impressive.
Mr. Zircon is bored.
Future consumer, we thank you for your interest in the Skid McMark Sports Shack. However, your refusal to leave has forced us to activate the Constructobots. Have a nice day.
My sensors are picking up a strange energy signature near the swing shot targets. I believe it may be a gadget from Trek Industries.
All right, let's have a look around.
Ah, I see you two dudes found my store. Hey, it doesn't look like much now, but it's gonna be awesome! We're gonna have hoverboards, a swing shot course, and even a 24-hour tacos dance to this late-night munchy-munch attack!
Clank found a portable hydro displacer. Designed by Dr. Nefarious, this ingenious device promised to move water from one place to the other. Just a push of a button, the duo could now fill an entire swimming pool. Originally designed to unclog Valkyrie toilets, Ratchet would find the hydro displacer invaluable in navigating the sewers of the galaxy.
Mr. Zircon is
here. We should search the area for Skid's agent. He may need our assistance.
Intrusion detected in Sector 4. Dispatching Constructobots.
Mr. Zircon does not come in peace.
Equals
coming!
Attention, future consumer. The finest selection of hoverboards, grab bikes, and gyrocycles will not be in stock until next fall. The only thing waiting for you here is death.
Mr. Zircon is here too.
Hey, Skidman Marks here. And as you know, I'm a naturally talented hoverboard. Do you know what else is natural about me? Find out by visiting our herbal supplements department. You'll thank me later, man. No,
Zircon? Mr. Zircon, here's heart Zircon is born.
Your client has information that belongs to Chairman Trek. Come on, don't make this hard on yourself. Pick him up and no one gets hurt.
Yeah, I'm telling you, I don't know where he is. You know celebrities these days. They do whatever they want. We could work this out, can't we?
Oh, we'll work it out by feeding you to the sand sharks.
These are the moments Mr. Zircon lives for. Zircon is born.
Professional sports?
Okay, Mr. Zircon is born.
kid. I think that's all of them. Hey, you must be the two heroes who saved my client, huh? Don't tell me. Socket and Clink.
Ratchet and Clank.
Right. Beautiful. Sprocket and Plank. I like the sound of it. Real marketing potential. I could sell that. Listen, my client and I got separated in our somewhat hasty trek back to the ship. I'd go meet up with him, but this place is crawling with sand sharks. Think you can help me out?
You have nothing to fear, sir. The sand sharks have been dealt with.
Beautiful! You two have heart! I can sell that.
We are always happy to assist.
We really appreciate you helping us out.
So where are you off to now?
Hospital, I guess. Gotta get this lead checked out.
A hospital? Skid, come on. You've been through worse. What are we gonna do about your sponsors?
I'm beginning to think you don't, like, care about me or whatever.
Fine. What about you, Renchi?
Ratchet.
Exactly. You want to be a hoverboard star? This infobot will give you all the details. Just tell him Don Wonderstar sent you.
It's that time again. The annual Blackwater City Hoverboard Competition on Planet Rogar. Are you a young thrill seeker looking to show off your hoverboard skills? Then blast on over to Rilgar and experience the pulse-pounding thrill of doing Mach 3 on a rocket-powered piece of plastic. How exciting is the race? Just listen to some of our previous champions.
I never miss the Blackwater City Hoverboard Competition, except for next year's. I probably won't make that one.
I can't feel my toes. Is that normal?
We're offering cash prizes and holo cards to the winners. So head to Planet Rilgar and take a shot at the most extreme sporting event in the galaxy. And try not to die.
Wow, we just saved a celebrity. I want to check out that hoverboard competition.
We should head back to the ship.
How about ammo full?
Let's pick a new planet. With Skid gone, there's not much left to do on Iridia.
Infiltrating this facility will require advanced equipment. We should visit Rilgar to acquire it.
What do you say we put this new hoverboard to the test?
Thank you. Attention residents of Blackwater City. As you may have noticed, we appear to be dealing with a small outbreak of amoeboids. Our security teams are working hard to rid the city of these creatures, but first, they have to wake up, get washed, brush their teeth, drive over here. I mean, really, it's a whole process. So until they arrive, the race is postponed. Please stay inside your homes while we manage the crisis. Thank you.
Let's clear out those amoeboids. I have a new McMark's hoverboard I want to try out. What's down here?
Zircon is here to kill. I shall let you live, little alien. Psych, Mr. Zircon lives only to kill.
Lay me down.
One little, two little dead little aliens. Four little, five little dead little aliens.
Activated.
Oh boy. I believe we should run now.
Hey, I see you finally have enough bolts for the Gravitron. Come see me.
Hello, stinky aliens. Your death is too stupid for Mr. Zircon. Why do you have this? Zircon only wishes not to kill you.
The water is rising.
You thought you had seen the last of Mr. Zircon. Hello, stinky aliens.
Ratchet could not breathe underwater.
Ratchet, we must keep moving.
I'm trying, pal. That was close.
Thank you.
This place looks like bad news. Better keep our eyes peeled, Clank.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill. Mr. Zircon is bored.
Psst. Hey, pal. You got any of them Rhino Holo cards?
What's a Rhino?
Only the most powerful super weapon in the galaxy, Chief. Stands for Rip You a New One. See, the Gadgetron guys, they knew the plans would be too dangerous to leave in any one location. So they split them up and printed them on a bunch of holo cards. Me and my associates would very much like to acquire these holo cards, and thus the full plan.
And let me guess, if we give you all the holo cards, you'll build us the weapon.
That is correct, my industrious friend. Here, take this trespasser. It may help facilitate the acquisition of said merchandise.
Rotate selected control ring to detected port power. Power remaining port with remaining laser.
Travel to other planets and stuff. Holo cards are everywhere.
You've got enough bolts for the Gruatron! Come see me!
Mr. Zircon is bored.
Let's enter that hoverboard race.
Lesson. Mr. Zircon needs no death attempt to survive. Mr. Zircon lives on fear. Returned with a vengeance. You are not meant to fight Mr. Zircon. I saw that you live, little alien. Psych! Mr. Zircon lives only to kill.
Attention residents of Blackwater City. In lieu of a security team, we've released a whole mess of extermobots into the city. We've also dispatched a few automated tanks, just to speed things along.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill. Why do you lie, stinky aliens? Mr. Zircon only wishes for to kill you. You are not dead yet. Mr. Zircon intends to rectify this. Thank you.
Ranger Pyros locked and loaded.
Heavy artillery. That's the last of them. Nice!
Mr. Zircon is here to kill. Does not come. Cog. You are not dead yet.
Bravo!
Rectify this. Mr. Zircon is bored.
He was completely hosed.
Back on.
Zircon is here to kill. Greetings, soon to be dead alien. Mr. Zircon delivers a symphony of pain. You thought you had seen the last...
Enemy down!
Good news. It looks like the city is now amoeboid free. And we have two citizens to thank, Ratchet and Clank. The race is back on, so stay tuned for updates.
I'm Starlene. Are you here for the race?
You know it.
Enthusiasm. I like it. All right, head inside. The first race starts in a few minutes.
Sponsors down.
Track boost pads offered a tactical advantage to any racer who passed through. Activating just one will put the hoverboard's propulsion system on overdrive.
And Ratchet!
With his boost meter filled, Ratchet activated the hoverboard nitrous system. Lombax's lack of hoverboard experience sent him careening off the track. Eventually, the track's teleport system will bring him back to the action.
This race is brought to you in part by Megacorp, makers of this year's most anticipated toy, the Proto Pet. Pre-order yours today. You're the first Lombax to ever win a race. Come back anytime. They're always giving away cool prizes here. Perks to being sponsored by Gadgetron. Get ready, a boost. Sorry.
Awesome. Enjoy your prize. You earned it.
Yes, we qualified for the Gold Cup. So tempting.
Chester St. Cloud is riding a Romulus Turbo 4.